sometimes on her live, she'll have like different journals that she's working on, or just updates for her junk journals and stuff. So without further ado, let's go ahead and see what's inside. Set up like this, so it depends. Like if you go into her video and like she gives a overview of the inside of the journal, and you can see like if it'll have a trifold or not, but each one is different. So, and she had went in detail on one of her ASMR videos of this one, and that's how I was able to message her, email her about it. Open it. So you have a left side, a center, and a right side. And then on the back, you have a left side, a center, and a right side. So I didn't write anything on this side yet. It's still blank. But if you open the center up, this is where you can find some of the recipes that I had already written down. So this one is lemon blueberry sandwich cookies, and I remember I made this for Valentine's Day for my coworkers, and it was funny because they were like, yeah, you don't know how to bake. I said, alright, bet. So I pulled up with these sandwich cookies, and sure enough, there was not one that was left in sight. Granted, sometimes I joke with my coworkers, like, yeah, I don't really know how to cook. I be burning stuff. But when I said I was making blueberry sandwich cookies, they're like, okay, I think you should bring those in. And sure enough, I brought them in, and I didn't have any leftovers to take home. They ate them all. So that made me feel really good, knowing that, you know, I made something that people enjoyed. And whenever I write recipes, I like to include little doodles to kind of go along with the recipe. So this is the milk and cookie, and this is supposed to be a lemon duo and a mixing bowl. And then on this side, I had made bourbon steak one day, and I made it two ways. So the first way, I made it with bourbon, and then the second way, I made it without bourbon, and it still tasted pretty good. It just didn't have, you know, obviously the slight difference in taste, but it, overall, the recipe still turned out pretty good. And not to mention, when I tell you I slayed the steak because it came out perfection, I'm pretty sure I did it medium is what I did it. And I think the second time around I did it again, I did it medium rare. So the The steak was pretty good, if I'll say so myself. And this is just a little doodle of a steak. And this is the plate. Another day, I had made shrimp tacos. And this was the garlic cilantro sauce. Was absolutely delicious. That went on top of the shrimp tacos. So this is my little taco guy right here. Now, I know this might look like a worm, but I was trying to make it look like a shrimp, but it didn't quite come out like the shrimp I was hoping for. And this is my little cheese guy that's dancing next to, I don't know, it could just be a seasoner, it's just a seasoner. Simple recipe. It's not difficult to make. I was searching up some recipes and I had a whole bunch of different ingredients and I was like, yeah, I don't think that one is for me. So I found this one, which is pretty simple. But to me, it still had a lot of flavor. Like, you can eat it with chips. You can use it as a topping, or you can even eat it by itself if you want. And this was my little doodle that I came up for. Lots of more pages that I haven't filled up yet because I gotta get back on, you know, my cooking stuff. But you can see how each of the pages are not the same. And my apologies for the outside noises if you hear them. I am recording in the front of my house, which is a little different from the back. Each of the pages are different, you know, they don't align, you know, because it's a junk journal and it's supposed to be unique. But even within this small junk journals that she makes, there's a whole bunch of writing space for you to, you know, write down whatever it is that you're feeling. On this side, it's kind of like a little mini clipboard in a way. The pages, they flip up. And again, it's more writing space. If I can get this part up. And I like this part back here. It says, there'll be like vintage clothes.